Sallyport, and the prisoner will be reminded I have a name.
Just.
This is ridiculous. Shit!
Hey, shit.
That's probably what he's doing with my. Fuck. Shit! That one was on me.
And who's gonna protect you, huh? I'm not asking for.
Yeah. Come see, come ça.
I brought to your dinner.
Yes.
Eyelids.
Oh.
I'll leave the light on.
Usually the only alerts I get are when raccoons get. What the hell?
I'll tell you later.
Okay. Is it empty, half empty, mostly liquid, or.
Okay.
Listen, everyone. I'm sorry, but why did you not answer the telephone?
Because you had me in a cage in the basement.
Hi. All right, on to the business.
A what?
How I.
Sir?
Say.
Is this really necessary?
Yes, it is.
Vampire's all, draw ye near.
Play.
As the minion, you have eliminated almost.
Sound a little bit not sarcastic. What's the other word that sort of means?
I don't. Gatherings, we come many, many years ago. But when a vampire kills like 37, 38 vampires, well, these are vampires who know how to get things done. Well, that's
FML.
Hell yeah.
Well, I've been on the local vampiric council for a few years now.
I now stand charged with assisting.
Do you have to chain me?
Oh, no.
Then why did you do it?
Oh, seemed kind of fun. All right, get in there. Cool.
I will not kneel.
All right, then. Oh, shit. He's out of my proddy.
Just let him stay in there, Colin Robinson.
We all agreed I could prod him one more time.
Yeah, we have a lot to get through this evening. Guillermo. What is it again?
De la Cruz.
We have come to a final. All those in favor of revealing this decision, say, hey! In the case of De la Cruz, a final decision regarding your fate.
At least not right now and not for this particular.
Well, but.
In fact, for our own protection, we have decided.
What? You're gonna make me a vampire.
No, we're gonna do something.
I don't think Drummond's.
Exciting.
Not really what a fully-fledged member of the group.
Well, it's good, so you're gonna take it or leave it.
Okay.
Okay, good.
I'll take it.
Before you, there's just another thing that you will have to do. Is this thing, it might.
The.
Chicken! Is your.
Yeah, fine.
He's not fine. He's got that.
Guillermo, you will now and crush it in your hand.
What?
Yeah.
I'm afraid I can't master. Thing compels me not to.
Hold on.
Yes! Yeah. Yeah,
shall we?
We save them.
Last time we were in this very room.
It's almost as soft as you are.
Very nice. Nice.
Which one of you?
Is there not thrown for all of us?
All of us?
But only one of you, the one who rules over all vampires.
I think I'm
the best one for it. Today is our first day on the job as leaders of the Vampiric Council. For now, I am letting Nandor think that we are.
Not just decisiveness and how loud she yells, but eventually I will make her my number two.
So you're saying you need to make a number two?
Indeed. Not right now, but soon.
But you're saying it's important to have a really good number two.
Yes. The plan is that I, Nandor the Relentless, will sit on my throne and make a number two. Okay, get out.
Ageless, timeless, but it's just for fun. Does this look familiar?
No. What is it?
Oh, only Van Helsing's dick.
Come on, Guillermo, to hold the great, great, great.
Who's the sire?
The sire is the oldest.
He is the vampire from which all other vampires.
All of them.
Do not sing. Do not. You can store him here until the end of the workday.
He's not actually a familiar. He is our bodyguard.
We cannot allow a human to walk unless you are making him a vampire.
No. Real quick answer.
There's nothing we can do. Stut, stut.
And the door stays open.
Long. You'll probably have to take it in at the waist and out in the shoulders.
He's a rascal. Get out of the vent. Go back into your room.
Don't touch.
Sorry, I know I'm not supposed to be in here.
Just watch yourself, otherwise it'll be suicide by porno.
Is that the cloak of duplication? I thought we weren't supposed to touch that. Can I touch it?
Actually, if you want to do Nandor a favor, you could put that on, head down to Massive Fitness and get it. I tried my luck, but she's clearly not into guys. I hypnotized her, so you'll start from a clean slate.
Oh, wow. Wow. Laszlo, look. I look just like Nandor. Oh, this is awesome. I can fly. Ah! I can't fly.
You know, I feel like...
Work mostly. It's been real busy at the moment, and I feel kind of bad because, you know, my best friend, he actually got me this gym membership, and I don't really use it, so... he's called Guillermo, by the way. But, I mean, he's always doing things like that for me, and I just kind of take it for granted, so, you know, that's what I do.
Well, Nandor, that's...
No, I will, but it's kind of awkward because we work together, but... If you feel a certain way about someone and you've got something weighing on your heart, then...
Okay, this guy must be really special.
He is. Very. Let's talk about you. How are you?
Well, I think that you should take him out one day after work and tell him how you feel. Could be he has feelings for you, too.
Feelings? No, that's... We're just work friends, so that's... Gotta go. Sorry.
I honestly have no idea where he's been going. He's like, no, come in. I should know where he's at all times. I'm his bodyguard. Rise and shine, sleepy. I honestly have no idea where he's going.
So we've decided to follow him.
Do you hear that? That's definitely him.
Why would he come to a hotel?
Oh, sounds like he's in distress. You better break the door down.
No, because it could be something.
Bodyguard, else. Break the door down.
Okay, everyone stand back.
No.
Hi again.
Everyone out.
Have you still got that mini fridge?
Yes, you do.
Fridge. What do you need that
What's
for?
What's all this shit?
That's medicine. I need to keep that refrigerated. It's fine. The doctor said there might be side effects if I don't.
Don't be such a snowflake.
Why do you need my fridge? What is going on? That's a lot of yogurt. Of course I'm happy for my master. Why wouldn't I be? But as his bodyguard, it is my job to personally vet anyone that he spends time with. And that's exactly what I'll do.
Nan, what do you think?
About, is that what I think it is?
It's an engagement ring. I'm going to give it to Gail this evening. Then I'm going to turn her into a vampire. And then we'll go.
How did you get this ring?
I killed some virgins the other night. Then one was wearing a promise ring. She's here.
Yeah, you're right. You're not gonna get him to focus on anything for the council. Not while Gail's around, and I totally agree.
Agree with what? I didn't say anything.
Oh, come on, we all know that you kind of think that Gail's a little bit of a big-time bitch as a side and just talk to her woman to woman.
About what?
Look, I just don't want to see Nandor get hurt.
Guillermo!
Hey! We're just watching Twilight, see?
Where's the ring?
What?
The ring in the box for Gail!
Is this it?
Give me that! I'm borrowing this towel.
That's my favorite sweater.
You have really pissed all over our pips this time, Nandor. Of the vampires.
Oh, no, don't get me in the middle of this. I just want whatever makes my master happy.
Yeah, correct.
It's not gonna last.
Does it not?
Stealing my heart.
No.
Sorry about making a jump off the circuit city. Werewolf and they're eating. Sorry about that.
Was that her over there?
Anton is a guy.
Guillermo!
Excuse me. Allow me to introduce myself. My name is Guillermo de la Cruz, and I'm the official bodyguard of that vampire right there.
Hey. And?
Not only am I his bodyguard, I am also his heart guard.
Guys, did we remember to take...
There's a better way to resolve your differences. Twilight style.
What's that?
The movie, Twilight, you know what I'm saying, Twilight. We should just play kickball. Kickball, everyone knows kickball.
Kicking a ball?
Never heard of it.
Pretend the ball is Gail's head!
And we can spend the rest of eternity. Would you do me the honor of being...
Will you wait for me?
I don't want to click on this.
Darling.
Come on, my hand.
Lovely.
All right, Dad. Everyone, get buckled in. Close the door. Hold on to your butts.
Whoa, she can really move. Can you hold the hold?
Well, werewolves!
sweet belief.
Great.
For vampires, traveling away from home can be very difficult.
It's not the same as just flashing.
Hey, baby.
Not your Guillermo. Hey,
really? Do you want a trade?
No, I was just being polite. It's obviously very shitty. Thank you. You, the innkeeper, with a feather from a female crow.
Sorry, no. This is for you.
Alcornado.
Okay.
This smells like
65%
shit.
65% off Nordstrom rack.
No! Yes. What are you doing?
Stop! On my mother.
Oh.
Yeah.
I mean, look at her.
What? Did you guys get a group?
All right, let's bring it up.
Oh, shit!
Well, I'm not familiar anymore, so. Yeah, the transition from familiar to bodyguard has been, not much of a transition, I guess. We're going to bring him up and a broom.
Do you have any,
Do I have any interest? Yes, of course.
Wow.
I
have.
Yeah, I've got...
Okay.
We're the same.
You've got interest, don't you?
Did I miss something?
These interests that you have, do they...
I'm not going to do that. I'm not talking
about... Yeah, do you have yourself a...
Why does she have to be... You know?
Yes, have you got the...
Definitely not going to talk about...
Oh, what? Yes.
No, I guess I grew up in a family where, you know, talking about your private life is that. It's private.
Oh, please. I mean, women, men, before they meet the one. Then if they're lucky.
Don't think that was the case with my parents. You really want to know? Well, yeah. It is tough. I mean, I remember being 10 or 11 when I first realized that I was...
Oh, Frankie put glass in the piccata, so we got all these chips. Let's hit the casino.
Did you say the right?
Yeah, they're good.
Some...
Yeah, yeah.
He hasn't moved for hours. I've actually never seen him like this, to be honest.
Let's go. Come on. Are you playing a game called the big... Ah!
Hey, one! Bazinga! Come on, check.
Yeah, I know they're still having fun, but it's almost sunrise. It's very important for the bodyguard to be on top of when it's time for nap-naps.
Do it for me, Rush.
Ah! They get a little aggravated when they don't get their
fucking girl!
See? Come time on. For night-night.
Not now! Get me more quarters.
No,
I need more quarters.
I think it's time for night-night.
No.
The sun is about to come up.
You can't make me.
Aw, come on.
No, these are my new friends.
You should go this way over here.
What does this one
do? No, it doesn't do anything.
Guillermo. Guillermo, wake up. I asked you, are you slumbering?
Shit. Shit! Powers. A poof! Gone!
The lame Mr.
Guillermo, how do you feel about that? Good.
Will the roads be treacherous?
Yes.
Maybe I shouldn't.
Will there be foes at every turn?
Yes. I have a lot of enemies.
Something like that.
But you are the only one that can save us. Are you men enough? Good.
Yeah, I know that collecting dirt is shit work, but I've never been to Europe before, so... Okay, here we are in jolly old England. I'm in London, mate. Oh, it's not good. I just gotta get this dirt. So I'm gonna put you guys down here. I'm just here for British dirt. For Laszlo. All right, back on the plane. Hello, I'm in Greece. Aeropuerto, airport, can we go to the airport, please? Thank you. Okay, so we're here at the border and he's just talking to the soldier. And while he's doing that, I'm gonna go. Okay, I'm just gonna get some dirt right here. We gotta go. I got him. One, two, three. I got them all. No, thank you. I'm back. And I brought everyone. What happened? Here.
And heartache.
We are just like my balance.
And also, they have never felt.
Okay, first things first. You need to slumber. I'll think of a plan.
But first, the sound on my fancy casino show.
Roll the dice, spin that wheel, double down on a lucky deal.
Before we get started, should we go around the group, see how everyone's energy is doing? So, at 6:47, I'm gonna go down to the box office, so I'm gonna buy our tickets for the fight.
Yes, yeah.
Just wanna make sure everyone knows what the plan is. Okay, you know what? Let's go. Let's do the plan.
I will.
It's at the fight.
It worked!
Yes!
And that is why Frankie said that I should be the voice.
How does it...
You have to step on it.
Please help me, am I
just
doing it?
Hold on to this.
No. We just did such a wonderful thing, my love.
I think we did.
Lucky number 12.
Oh, that's a hell of a beaver.
You did a very good job, Guillermo.
Oh, thank you.
This is from all of us.
What is this?
Surprise.
You are a very good familiar, and familiar is crossed out and replaced with bodyguard.
You're the bodyguard.
I will be the one who says that. But before we continue, there is just one more thing we have to check off our list. Harassment training video that our human resource... Guys, it's a what?
I mean, who wills the ultimate power? The one who sits on the throne, or the one who challenges the throne sitter? Or perhaps, it's the person who whispers into both their ears.
The ceremony of judgment will now commence. That the ceremony of judgment is so dumb with the throne just...
She does make a good point.
I honestly don't go far.
The rites look much more disgusting than I remember them looking.
Thank you. Your fellow vampires is so...
Clearly a vampicide.
Yes, multiple vampicide. It might not be a bad idea to kick off our reign with something that shows a bit more...
Specifically...
500 years!
150.
Just two is good.
Okay, so hear me out.
Heinous crime!
Well, I mean, fire finery, but...
If I may continue. First, out in the open, who have fallen asleep on park benches. Actually, sorry, we're done.
That was a shit response.
Or what he meant to say is that surely there's an explanation somehow, right?
That's just who I am.
A vampire.
Yes, and also I was thinking because we showed the other man mercy... For this one, I think we just balls to the wall, just go fucking crazy.
Then we are of one brain. Today! Thereby sentenced to be thrown into the well. Sunrise.
Hey. Guillermo, hey, dude. Just want to stop by and say, I'm sorry. And more, it should have been me that was left behind. Derek, stay away from the sun. I thought that was obvious.
Giving me a rule book or something.
No, just follow the sound of my voice. I thought that would be common sense to, you know what? Here, I'm gonna get you out of here. Fuck.
Got you.
I think I'm gonna puke. What happened?
And he took it pretty hard and we went to...
Yeah, we met some finance guys. Double fisting drinks. They take off, we lose track of Laz.
Attorney!
If I...
What are you just like?
So, if the original vampire dies, you all die?
You don't want to help? Fine.
Dig there.
That's literally what I'm doing right now.
Well, dig deeper. That rock there.
That does ring a bell, that rock.
Yes.
Oh, my God.
Shit.
Did you hear that?
Baron?
Yes?
It's over there.
Ooh, big pool now. Almost there.
Well, fancy seeing you here, Baron. But dead.
Well, no. I was pretty much dead, but not... I was able to slowly regain my...
That was a bit of luck.
No, I did try to dig my way to the surface. I guess I was digging sideways.
Yeah, that'll happen when your arm is... Yeah.
To cry out.
Oh, okay. That was right. You then. Yeah, I heard the scream. Grave danger. That's like, not my problem.
Because I am now back and almost...
There it goes.
Okay. Who wants to get smacked first?
Yeah, it was a little nerve-wracking seeing the Baron again, considering our history. But he doesn't seem to remember anything. He was on a lot of drug blood that night, so what he don't know won't hurt him. Or me.
So nice to be back in the arms of a big, strong boy.
But this means that sire theory, that might be real.
Sorry, Baron. Urgent matter. We must attend to it. Bye.
Sweet companion. Have you taken over America?
Well,
huzzah! You've... Speaking of which, could one of you be a dear and push my eye back in? My ears fell off in the foyer.
Sorry, there's no chalkboard in here, so I had to use my mouth. You want to catch a vampire, huh? Well, that ain't gonna be easy. It's not like catching rats or elderly joggers.
Joggers. Yeah, that's Jaws. 1975, the...
Me.
to be a bodyguard. I believe that I should be in charge of catching the sire.
Yeah.
What?
Okay. Eugene, a very powerful vampire.
Pied lady, I need you to check in with your... Oh, you don't? Nacho, why don't you go with her, tag along, maybe learn a thing or two. And Lazo, why don't you change your shoes, because those don't look comfy at all, and you're going to do some groundwork. And you go get me a glass of water, no ice. Good. So then if you don't need me, I'll be on my way. What are you waiting for? You have your orders. Go.
Let's do it.
Come on, Hud.
Where's that magic fruit when you need it?
Shush, that's right. All right, everyone, stay alert and stay vigilant.
Careful, you might be hiding up a tree.
Oh.
Stop!
What is that?
Look at these footsteps. Something's not right.
Careful!
Just like I suspected. Vampire piss.
How do you know what vampire piss tastes like?
Just trust me, okay? Judging by these tracks, he's headed south.
Okay, you heard piss, man. Let's move.
Go, hellhound. Go, baby.
Probably the security guard.
Yum. It's like the
carcass inside. The cacas. The caca. Yeah. He's trapped. This is our chance.
Great, but you go ahead and we'll wait here.
No! All your lives depend on this.
Oh, baby!
Fucking.
Stop feeling sorry for yourself, okay? And help me help you fix this.
Yes.
Yeah. Well, no. Let's not kill. We're not going to kill it. Okay, here's what we're going to do. And corner him to the back of the store while Carl Robinson, Nando, and myself will be there waiting for him so he doesn't escape. And whatever you do, just do it quietly.
Will do.
Ah!
Come on, my darling. Let's head for the women's intimate food.
This way.
Can you stop flashing that thing in my eyes?
Sorry. If I had more time, I would build something more advanced, obviously, but I think this will get the job done.
You didn't have it.
Yeah.
Always bait. No. No.
Yes.
No. Why do I have to be tied to this rope?
So that we can yank you back moments before you are viciously mauled.
Human bait.
Great. Where's the sire, though?
He lunged at us. Be prepared to yank that rope and the human bait very, very quickly. Don't care about it. Just...
The goblet. Get out the way, you can see it!
Make yourself look appetizing, Guillermo. Shake your moneymaker.
Enough of this.
Why did you yank me early?
That's what she said. Series of jokes.
Because you should not be in this situation. This is all my doing. I should be the one that goes to...
Friends, when this...
Nothing.
But I was trying to save you, like...
What is Nandor doing? The beast just wants to be free.
How do you know that?
Oh, that is one thing. I thought we all knew this.
You speak its language? Master, wait! I'm coming!
Oh, it's fine! What should I have to
speak? Speak to it!
Ne cumbeto. Beltemoste parandemo. Santos mai! Guillaume here thought that you guys wanted to kill him. Of course not! And if you try to put him back in that cell, he's going to rip each of your throats out.
Of us.
We all are your friends.
Time's up.
Ladies and gentlemen, we got him.
Sometimes I feel like I've become invisible to everyone. And that hurts, you know?
Well, so this is what we're doing now? We're just gonna pair Guillermo with the doll for interviews? That's where we're going? Really, just get all the B-team interviews done at the same time? Nice. Real nice, guys.
Oh, boo-fucking-who.
You guys have things covered here? I have chores to do.
Do you need help?
No, I got it.
Oi.
Guillermo, come on.
So, is this you?
Just put it down.
Handsome then, handsome now, huh?
Yes, you keep saying that over. I'll go with you because I'm your bodyguard.
No, you will hit her. Come on!
She said not.
Doesn't matter what she said. Come on! I do not want to be alone with her.
Mind?
Get out of my room. Get out. Don't touch anything.
Okay.
All the time? No.
Guillermo, focus now. Body to another.
Guillermo, come home.
Come on.
Stop being so dramatic, you stupid, you silly cow.
Guillermo, tidy the bowl.
Naja!
What?
No, I'm calling out for the doll. Oh, real nice.
Dog! Of
course. Shots fired.
Taking it up a notch.
Enjoy the... Oh, Lasso, thank goodness you can help me with my...
Not now, my darling. Now, I need you to come up with a device that'll make me impervious to all external sounds, making me temporarily deaf.
Yes, I know exactly where to go.
Is this stuff any good or is it just shit?
Okay, just find it and let's...
Can I help you guys find anything?
No, we're just looking for some noise-canceling headphones, but we have it under control. Thank you so much.
No, hang on. What's the purpose of this propelled plastic spider? Gizmo, I think we need one of these.
No, we don't. We should get going, Laszlo.
Judy! Between you and I, could I really notice the difference between 5.1 and 7.1 surround?
Look, 5.1 at home use.
Right, but...
Well, me, I'm a bit of an...
Guilty as charged.
Hey, did you find everything you were looking for today?
I've no idea what my home phone number is. What is it?
718. Okay, yep.
Quadraphonic sound was a great gimmick, but I don't think the wider public gave a shit about that kind of detail.
What exactly does all these electronics have to do with Colin Robinson?
Enchanted twilight
is, so... No.
But!
Don't. Today's a very special day. It's my master's accession day. It's the anniversary of when he was crowned Supreme Viceroy for Alconodar. So it's kind of a big deal.
His favorite, creepy paper.
Every year I try to do something special for the occasion. The whole house gets into it, like really into it. Then gets a little too much into it. So, I don't think you should be wearing that turban again.
Because not only is this turban, it also happens to be a gift from my good friend.
And the rats were nesting in there.
Oh,
here it is. Let's go. Okay, Master. The sun has set. The stars have all come out to celebrate your big night. It's your big accession day, Master. Did you forget?
No.
It's one of those mornings, I guess, but the night's just beginning. I made you a little something, and I hope you like it.
Great.
Well, he didn't like...
I've never seen him like this. I think he might be having a midlife crisis. But he's immortal, so I guess it'd be more like a crisis. Anderson crisis. Do you want me to come with you?
No! Be dead. I hereby relieve you of your service.
What?
It is time for...
What do you think I've been doing for the last 11 years?
Oh, boy.
Why do you think I've lived with you this whole time? Can you please turn me into a vampire before you leave? You and I both can be happy.
Guillermo, despite my cold, dead heart and your... I've grown to... A little bit, but you know.
And die for you.
Well, obviously. It would weigh too heavily on my conscience.
Boop.
There's that smile. Try your face. You look like a pair of wet undies. As I can no longer fly, I will have a nice evening stroll to Jane's. Crossing the street.
Careful. You can't just walk out into the street like that. Early rule number one of being human. It's been kind of tough, honestly. You know, I've known Nandor for a long time, and now he's not in my life anymore. Didn't even leave an address or anything. It's just hurtful. I mean, I guess I know now how it feels. All the times I left or quit, I just never thought that he'd be the one, you know, to leave. So, I'm just sorry that we couldn't make him happy. And I hope he's happy now. I should probably check in on him. Not in a weird way. Like, I don't need to check in on people. I just want to make sure he's okay, because if something wasn't okay and I didn't do anything about it, then I couldn't live with myself. So, as a good friend, I'm going to look into what he's doing without him knowing. I'm really worried about him. He's out there in the real world, and it could be dangerous, you know? Like, what if he's in real big trouble?
Whoa. What are you... In case any of...
Yeah.
All right, but you may want to wash your hands. That has a full room of butt wind on it. You want to get pink eye, or maybe you do. I don't know.
Okay, because I'm a good friend, or we're friends. It's, you know. Just want to make sure everything is okay. A little check-in. How did those get in there? Time to get our workout on. Master.
Guillermo, what the hell are you doing here?
I was just taking one of my favorites. Yeah, what a quinky dink to see you here. So crazy.
You think I was born yesterday, aren't you?
No, I just...
You weren't. Shit, fuck.
Who's ready to burn? Yeah. 5, 6, 7, 8, up. Come on, give it up. Looking good, come on. Put some steak on it.
Pass.
Stop the music.
Oh, shit.
I'm just Guillermo.
Just working on my fitness. Well, that's my bag, so you can't do that. That's my property.
No. You didn't. Tell me you didn't.
And just like towels and stuff.
Women!
What it looks like. I wasn't gonna... I'm not gonna hurt...
Decades that I found somewhere where I feel that I belong. Never. Not in 700 years.
No.
No. So Sapuyo, lift over, and I'm gonna go back to my human community. And that is that. Ah! When did you install?
Sorry, Master. It's for your own good.
You guys!
Get your breath, boy.
I think I did something really drastic. No, but...
Tattoo.
Stop talking about my pee-pee, okay? I didn't do anything to my pee-pee. Oh. Just trust that what I did, I had to do, okay? Do you trust me?
No.
Look, there's no need to... Please,
I'm
come
sorry.
On.
This, what does this look like? Huh? Nandor's deprogramming is taking longer than we thought.
That?
It's me, Nandor, the world's greatest vampire. I'm you.
Okay, how about this? Bodyguard.
Familia.
Nandor, we are...
I finally find a place where I am happy.
I'm sorry, Master.
I've decided there's only one solution.
Can't be!
What? Oh. What's happening?
Terrible idea.
What's happening?
I wish it had not come to this, but it has. Again, but probably not.
Lord, if I may?
Yes?
I have enjoyed our time together at the Vampiric Council. Well, may this super slumber ease you.
Thank you, Nadja.
I, too, have written.
Thank you for that kind word. I did not even know that it was your birthday today. Okay, well, kind of thought this moment was going to be a bit more about me, but I bid you all farewell.
Farewell.
Thank you.
I wish you weren't doing this, Master.
You will miss me.
Please, guys. Does everything have to be on camera? Just can you please just give me like a minute? Just please.
Bring the council together.
I should wake him up.
We'll just wake him up.
Okay. Master. Master, I'm sorry. Master?
Who is there and what is going on?
Sorry, it's me, Guillermo. Sorry.
Wow.
Well, that's because technically...
Guillermo.
Okay. Well, it's because not a lot of time has gone.
Tell me.
You've been asleep for 30 minutes. Master, I really wish you weren't
again, with the make me a vampire shit?
No. I don't even care about that anymore.
So just stick around.
I'll be 130 years old, a.k.a. dead.
You don't know that. So maybe you should spend the next 100 years practicing to be less of a pessimist. I'm closing the lid now. Thank you.
Sorry. Just boarding your door.
Son.
8:28, and he's on his way.
Shit, you haven't signed his card.
Oh.
I want to make sure you gather around me in a circle.
The Contessa Carmilla de Mornay.
This is Contessa Carmilla de Mornay. She's born...
Contessa,
thank you.
Dominicas the Dreadful.
This is Dominicas the Dreadful.
Dominicas the Dreadful's human lady friend, Coco.
Girlfriend.
I was not a vampire when I filmed Blade.
Okay. Bon appetit. Your wish is my...
There you go. And voila. For the young lady with a side of spaghetti with only butter.
Need the name of your chef, babe.
I killed him.
In order to...
Fix it.
Okay.
Nothing would make me happier than seeing the dead body of your vanquished foe.
Master! 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 Master!
You are kidding, right?
It's actually been 2 hours.
Oh, great! A nice 2 hour long super slumber.
Really?
Yes!
Well, as you know, the delegation is here, so the delegation comes see your dead body and make sure that you're actually dead.
A state that so closely resembles death, but I think the point I'd like to make... No one accidentally wakes up from a super slumber!
Oh, okay, well, now that's clear.
Is it, though?
So, can I...
Show them my dead body so we can get this over with and I can finally commence my long overdue and this time completely uninterrupted...
Yes, a dead body.
Front row seat.
Revere the corpse.
All right. And there it is, and that's enough.
And then we're for vampiredom.
Mm-hmm. Very sad.
As a warrior? Pretty good.
The Nandor the Relentless.
Yes.
You know, we grow so weary of this. Speaking. Oh, how to put this one?
Both in length.
Well, that's true.
Is it?
Shall we?
No.
Just for funsies. I too want to see this. Something to tell the grandkids about when I get home.
Familiar?
With all due respect, Contessa.
Reveal his member.
Of course.
Step aside. Huh. What do we think?
Not...
That he was more of a grower than a shower, so...
I don't pretend, what's the word? Yeah, it just seems like a standard mid-tier pecker to me.
Nandor could have benefited from just a touch of rigor mortis.
A wonderful send-off.
Vampires now, and vampires...
Full of cruel, disgusting people.
Oh.
There's nothing we can do about it.
They expire.
But I also feel
killing Hey guys, we had 23 skidoo and...
I feel like I'm rallying.
Oh no, don't exert yourself, dear friend. Okay, you know, is there anything?
He'll do that, and in the meantime, I think you should have fun and friends. And,
I know that sometimes...
Did you fetch in the ginger ale for his tummy?
Speak, please.
Speak.
Colin Robinson. I know that we're not related, you and I, or anyone. He farted, not me.
Carry on.
In a weird way, we're still a family. I'll be right back.
Hello, Guillermo. Did you bring more people to yank on my pee-pee?
No, Master. Colin Robinson is dying.
This fucking guy is not dead. Pick up Colin Robinson. Don't make me tickle you now. I guess he wasn't faking.
It's a really weird time in the household. Because Colin Robinson...
Should he even be here?
I know.
Even though he is a dog.
If they...
Ever, and then we'll figure out where to stick it later, but when I got...
Yeah, and it's kind of insensitive. I mean, we're all still mourning the death of Colin Robinson.
I'm not.
Well, that's what I'm talking about. We need to talk about that.
It will heal us.
But why did we have to...
Not just masking her true feelings with... What? Fuck this whole thing!
You know what? Maybe we should just take...
Colin Robinson's head imploding into a pile of... This...
Oh, surprise, surprise.
...is your last duty. Sweet Guillermo.
I'm not a vampire.
Yes. Trust me. These vampire pods, they don't last forever.
I couldn't give a tinker's fig. People die all the time. Animals die,
oh,
plants
guess
die.
Oh, Gizmo, it's just you.
Don't give a shit.
Point.
Who dies?
Can't you see I'm doing my talking to the camera thing?
My father died.
I'm busy. Shoo.
By lunch, United.
Nadja, I really need your help. It's about Nandor. We have a problem.
You are not the... I can't fly and all I do is sit on the toilet all day.
That's not how that works. This is a glass paperweight, and this... is the TV control.
London in England, where you will take a position that ranks amongst the high. So, if you accept, as fast as you can.
You're thinking of leaving too?
And I would have a chance to finally do something with my...
Good.
What?
I mean, why?
Because alas, and I cannot leave him on his own. You know, I went on his...
I can answer that. Plus, I find that kind of...
No. No, that wasn't it. I wasn't... Question that I was... What do you think about England? Is it a cool place to live? Why not?
You want to know a story? I used to be a member of a club. My father was a member of a club. The Sherwood Club of London.
I think so.
Anyway, the decision was you. So, I... to the land of opportunity.
Everything's gonna be A-okay.
World travel looks good on you.
Thank you.
She is an expert on international vampire travel.
It's true. I book all the trips.
Anyway, we figured out all the details.
I mean, I don't think you thought of everything. I mean, what about...
Great.
Here's a tip.
Yes?
Put so it's always on your back, then you can just slide the very popular backpack.
It's children's backpack.
That's...
No one could have thought of that.
Let's celebrate!
Master, listen to me. Naja and Laszlo aren't leaving after all, so you don't have to worry about being all by yourself.
What do you mean? You're gonna pray?
Well, how am I gonna...
Now, you must travel by rail.
I'm so excited!
Beautiful landmarks.
Ah, cheers!
We should finish our portrait.
And there are so many wonderful vampire hosts I can hook you up with.
Oh, please.
Yes. And then you find yourself so far from your family, it gets kind of lonely.
I have to say something. I'm sorry, Donald Luck. I know that we're all a little bit shaken up by the death of Colin Robinson.
Speak for yourself.
There's the family that you're born into, and then there's your chosen family. And that's what we are. We're a chosen family. And it's a rare thing.
Then rediscover my groove.
Oh, you made a lifelong vow to never go back to that shithole, remember?
We're gonna rule the fucking place.
About doing whatever the hell it was you were doing before for a CBS pilot, so.
But I understand why you would come to my room. As it
is this your attempt at cheering me up?
Guillermo.
It's me.
Do you remember that?
No. You're just scared of me right now.
If you accompany me on this journey, you will take a knee?
Yes.
Catching a midnight train.
Why you? Because it's the last time I could say goodbye to them. I thought you understand.
Fine, I will allow it.
Oil. No, of course not. Oh, can you take my luggage?
I will take your bag for you.
Okay, gracias.
All of your bodily fluids in less than 2 seconds.
Not gonna miss that.
Laszlo!
We're missing 3 boxes of porn.
Smell the sea. I do love a journey.
All the seasons of RuPaul's Drag Race. Yeah.
When we are kissing the ground of your native land.
No, 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 let me out, Laszlo, please don't. Hello?